folks, Kelly Griner back once again. Time for the Irish Pub Song of the Day. Sorry I was so late getting this stuff out. Still can't walk around too well. Beat myself up. It's a great song I'm going to do for you. G, C, D7. That's all there is to it. It goes like this. Raise the cry for peace and justice. Hear the people sound the call. Justice for our battered country. Peace for one and peace for all. Peace and justice are the watchwords. Peace and justice is our call. Peace and justice for people. Peace for one and peace for all. Whether are you Sikh and the English soldiers, the UVF and the IRA, guns can't silence all the people. Calling out for peace to bread another brand new day. Peace and justice are the watchers. Peace and justice is our call. Peace and justice for our people. Peace for all and peace for all. Understanding and forgiveness will dry all our country's tears. Peace and justice are watchwords. Peace and justice is our call. Peace and justice for our people. Peace for one and peace for all. Continues. Hope will help to ease the pain. Sisters, brothers, understanding will make our land a nation once again. Peace and justice is our watchwords. Peace and justice is our call. Peace and justice for our people. Peace for war. Peace for all. Man's injustice to his neighbor. For too long has been our fate. Practice love and understanding. All we need to hate is hate. Peace and justice are watchwords. Peace and justice is our call. Peace and justice for all people. Peace for one and peace for all. Justice is our call. Peace and justice for people. Peace for one and peace for all. Peace and justice, our watchword. Peace and justice is our call. Peace and justice for people. Peace for one and peace for all. Peace for one and peace for all. It's a fun song. A lot of fun. You might recognize the melody. It's a song I've done before. This is a great one, especially St. Patrick's Day season. It's a great one to get everyone to sing along with. Show you both hands. Start out with that basic frailing strum. Because remember, I don't show anything that's not difficult. This is the glue that holds everything together. This, some single note strikes, changing some chords. That's all you're gonna need. To it, folks. It's really simple. It's a lot of fun. Remember, once you figure out three of these songs, you'll never need tab again for simple folk songs or pop songs. Anything with three or four, five, six chords in it. Right out of the chords. Move your fingers a little bit. That's it. Remember, play, love, learn, do, repeat, repeat, repeat. Catch me at banjomania.net. Take care. God bless. See y'all next time.